It's a huge gift, a home for a family.
Yeah, one organization plans to.
With a few final touches, a once vacant house on Detroit's west side is now ready for its new occupants.
We want to bless families.
And that blessing comes in the form of this four-bedroom house. When Odell Hines with the nonprofit group I Am New Detroit purchased the place, it needed work outside and take a look at the inside. The organization plans to give this home to a deserving veteran's family, but in the process, they hit a big snag.
Yes, I did.
The original contractor bailed with less than a week to the big reveal.
We didn't want to give them this house if it wasn't done.
That's when the crew with Burton and Associates stepped in.
And I knew that they could make this family a happy family.
But there was a lot to get done.
Touch up tile, grout, clean, electrical, plumbing, everything.
With all the work needed, it wasn't looking good.
I could not see being done in a couple of days.
3 days, to be exact.
But when the guys realized who would get this home, the impossible became possible.
I have veterans in my family, so seeing the cost and what they've done for us, we wanted to reach back and give back.
These contractors did more than just beat the clock with this transformation. They donated all of their services to get the home ready, an estimated $10,000 worth of time, sweat, and equipment.
Who cares about money when we give it back for a cause?
And now a veteran's family will have a new home and a money-saving plan to maintain it.
Out of that money, the taxes, the insurance, and the water will be taken to pay for this house.
A vision to help, now a reality, thanks to a caring community.
Well, this is, you know, a higher spirit above and, you know, blessing everybody's heart to make this happen.
I Am New Detroit will reveal which veteran wins the house during a black tie gala Saturday night here at the Charles H. Wright Museum. Reporting in Detroit, Jermot Terry, Local 4.